Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 8, Verse 16. He will take your men servants and your servant girls, and the best of your oxen and your asses, and put them to his work.